on some OG. Well, I'm homegrown and I'm leaning on my love. My love. Oh, she acting like she don't know me. Baby girl, I'm that OG. Cause I'm homegrown and I'm leaning on my love. My love.
What's up, dudes? Good morning. Good morning. Hunter just left because he actually had a very early in-person meeting. So we are a little off our routine today in terms of workout and stuff, but I'm here holding down the fort with Goose. And I just made a pot of coffee. Not doing the espresso today, just doing our classic coffee. We got some of the regular coffee beans at the store the other day. So if you guys are new, we have a normal coffee maker and espresso maker. We've had this coffee maker for like 4 years. Just got it at the grocery store. I think it was like $30 or something. I can't find it online. You guys always ask, oh, what coffee maker do you have? But it's literally just like a normal coffee maker. And yeah, so once in a while, like, brew some normal coffee, like drip coffee, and not espresso. So that's what I'm having this morning. In my clear mugs. And a splash of half and half. Actually, I've been kind of measuring it lately just to kind of see how much I'm doing. I do it about 2 tablespoons. I'm gonna get back in bed. And not quite awake yet.
I've been in bed catching up on some YouTube videos and some work, and I somehow went down a poll on Pinterest, and I've been wanting to like kind of restyle our dining room for a while, so I think I'm gonna do that right now because I just like, we recorded that Restoration Hardware video last week and I was like, this room is not finished and it just gets ignored and I can't stand it anymore. So I'm gonna just kind of like switch up a few things. It needs to just be better. It's just not up to par right now. So a lot of the rooms in the house I like want to tighten up, but I need to make the bed. To shake this comforter every few days because it drips down to one side and my OCD can't handle it. So I ordered a new coverlet for the bottom of the bed from Restoration Hardware. Can never have too many of these, but I really like the texture of this one. It is their banded washed linen kind of quilt coverlet. And I needed another layer on this bed, and our other one wasn't long enough. I'm washing our Amazon throw blanket at the moment. All right, I think I'm satisfied with that. So, I look pretty good. All right, I just want to make a few tweaks in the dining room. So, oh, this room just bothers me to no end. It's just hard with like decorating and stuff. Like, I feel like our house is decorated mostly, but it's never perfect. And I feel like if you're into decor, like it takes years to find like the right piece for the right spot, and it's just never done. Like it's always changing. So this room, ugh, okay. First of all, the artwork is way too small. So we are going to be changing those out. I kind of just like want to take them down because they're bothering me. This is bothering me. I don't want these this year. This has got to go. Okay, so what we need in here is, I had this idea. We need some like tan colors in here. So I got these pots from Target. They were from my Target home decor haul, and I had this vision the other day to put them up here as the centerpiece, and I think they're gonna work. So we need some like, I don't know, I can't describe it, just like some vintage feeling in here. Some color variation. So I kind of like that. And then I'm just gonna put olive trees in them. Yeah, that's already looking better. Okay. Yes, that is the vibe. Yes, oh my God, oh my God, wow. Why did I wait this long to do that? That is a game changer. Okay, game changer. Wow, it's crazy how one thing can just kind of do that. Well, this one's kind of dead. Too much. Or does that look fantabulous? Okay, it's kind of a vibe. I like it. Oh my God, I already feel so much better. Okay, that was really frustrating me. That's way more what we're going for. All right. So, the art actually isn't so bad now. Wow, it's crazy once you switch like one thing, how it kind of transforms. Okay, I also have this lamp that I kind of want to try there. This lamp I got a while ago at the Mercantile, and I just haven't had the right spot to put it. I feel like it could work here. Changes the look to be a little bit more, well, it might not be big enough actually. Different centerpiece. I kind of think actually this twig might look good up here, but I have to be like here. It's like a natural little station. You know what actually might look good there? Is these babies. They might not be big enough, but they're the right vibe, even though I know I'm always changing things around from location to location, but that kind of looks good. Then in the front entry, I don't know. Let me get some books. Hold on. Let's see.
My new boxes could look really good. Love these. Mm-hmm. Instead. Cute, you think? Yeah. Oh yeah. I like that. I don't know. I kind of need those boxes actually, and I think I need them in here. I changed my mind. So they've got to go here. All right. Definitely better. Yeah, I prefer it for sure. All right. Now we've got to figure out the centerpiece for this table, and I'm wondering, okay. Bowl from Target, and it has never really had the perfect spot. This might be the perfect spot for it, because then it kind of ties in the gray rug. Simple. I think we need to move this sled. Oh, wait.
That's looking better. I don't know if I want it more simple. This needs to be taken away. It's too much. That little guy right here looks cute.
actually kind of like the table with nothing. I don't even know if it needs the bowl, to be honest. Is that too busy? Shoot. I wonder if the plant should be on the right. Let me try it. All right, well, that's better for now. I feel better walking by this room with that style, but that art has got to go. We're gonna get bigger art pieces there. And I don't know what I'm gonna do with those. So the reason why these are two different colors is because Hunter sanded this one down, and I actually prefer this color. This is the non-sanded version. It's very weathered, but he never sanded the table. So they're just basically two different colors, but I really like that color because it's just warmer. It's like the wood tone that I prefer. So that's the deal with that, if you're wondering.
All right, next up, I need to edit a new Boohoo video that is going up. It's a Boohoo haul. So I am going to try and get that done. I've got clothes everywhere. This is just kind of how my office stays. So I'm going to edit for a bit.
True. Just need someone when the going gets tough. If love's a drug, I always take too much. I'm losing trust. I'm losing trust in this feeling. This feeling. I had enough being stuck in this rut. Over that, other things that add up.
I've been making one of my signature salads for lunch. So it's just a bunch of mixed greens. Just get this spring mix. I'm gonna do some raw broccoli, turkey, Swiss cheese, and then I use pesto as like the dressing. So show you when I toss it all up. All right, so I have mixed these two together, basil pesto and the jalapeno olive oil I get from McCoy Ranch, and I'm just mixing them. And then I'm gonna use that as a dressing. So good. It's like a, makes it like a pesto salad. Toss it up, and I just toss it for a really long time until the dressing gets all dispersed, because it kind of can take a while.
Had a busy morning with meetings and stuff all morning, and so as she just mentioned, we are going to go on a walk here in a little bit. We didn't work out this morning. Skipped it. Alright, just had this hat on. Skipped the workout this morning just because of some early meetings and whatnot. But now it's lunchtime. Have a quick bite and gonna go on our walk.
Just finished up our salads and we're gonna take a little lunch break and hey, do our walk.
Where's the sunscreen?
I'll put some on my face. Up in the cubby. I thought I would address, and we've seen a few comments about my supposed baby bump. And there's no baby bump. Let's show everybody, shall we? I think the video that we've been seeing some comments, it was from the tanning video. Basically, I just wasn't like sitting up and like paying attention or like trying to have like nice posture or anything. I just was like kind of slumping and just being lazy. So when I do that, like normal, it's like if I'm pushing out, I mean, I guess if you see it from a certain angle, it could look like a bump, but that's really, I mean, I just ate now, so it's just me like that. But, you know, normal with like good posture, kind of like that. I guess I do kind of like, it's just where I carry my weight, so sorry that I'm not pregnant. So people could stop commenting and saying that I have a baby bump because I don't, and
yeah.
I'm not offended. I was just wanted to point that out. Yeah, that's actually where I carry most of my weight, is in like kind of my lower tummy, my thighs, and my hips, like all this central area. So I could see how someone could say that, but you know what? It's just a real body. I'm not super flat and perfect, and that's fine. So I honestly didn't really care. Like you guys see our life every day. It just doesn't matter to me. And yeah, but when I saw those, it's kind of like, okay. Let me just clear that up. So don't worry, no babies coming over here. Okay, should we get, I'll get the water ready, and we are gonna go walking.
To fall if you let me. I
say it's time I make my move. Well, I know there's plenty, but you're unlike anybody that I ever knew.
All right, we are back. Hello. Oh, my ankles always get like sore on walks. On your feet for a while. Oh. Stretch it out. We need to do some stretching. Okay. No, because I'm going to work out, so I'm just going to wait till after. So, I'm going to work out at 5:30 today, do a 45. First time I've worked out in the afternoon in a while. We've been doing morning, every morning for like a month straight, very consistently. So, I'm actually excited to like, it's kind of nice to like be really awake and have lots of energy going into like a cardio workout, especially. It's like lots of like jumping and like biking and mountain climbers, and it's just nice to be like a little bit more awake before you go throw yourself into that. So this dork is licking himself. He does not like being wet, so after every walk he just like licks himself down. Hunter just made this exciting discovery of the week, of the year, actually, probably. We've been looking at some land development that's going on around our house.
And like some of the, like, the area, like the retail areas. And
because they're building.
It's where the Chick-fil-A is that we go to.
Yeah, we don't have like anything really near our house because we live outside the city. I mean, we do, we just have to drive at least 15 minutes to get most places, except the Chick-fil-A is like 5 minutes from us. So we're always dying like for, mainly we just really want a Chipotle nearby that we don't have to drive 15 minutes for.
Yeah, and a Starbucks.
Sounds really spoiled, but in a Starbucks. Anyway, so he just found
up the map, and there's Chipotle going in, there's a Starbucks, and a Home Goods.
And a Home Goods.
So close.
You guys, 3 minutes from a Home Goods. I am about to tear that bitch up. They don't even know what's coming. I'm going there every morning. I can check in on all of the deliveries. Wow, it's gonna be a dream. I'm gonna get so much good stuff.
This is when I was scrolling down and I saw this. I was like, what?
And that means lots of Home Goods videos. It's gonna be so accessible because right now we're like 30 minutes.
Here's a better view of it. Got a Michaels going in.
Wow.
Tuesday morning. Yard Art, whatever that is. Starbucks.
Sephora.
Chipotle.
I mean, we scored.
What's Nukes?
Steakhouse.
Gloria's. Mexican restaurant. Anyway, we should figure we'd give you
that's
a little
cool. Update. It's very exciting. So anyways, we're just finishing up work and then we're gonna head to F45 in a little bit. So.
All right, here we go. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
With F45, it was killer. My forearms are dead. I can barely hold this camera. And Hunter is coming to pick me up. He dropped off because he had to go run and do something. So I'm just waiting for him, trying to catch my breath. But it was so good to get a sweat. Like, as soon as I start sweating, I get like addicted. And then I'm like, okay, I wanna go harder because I love the feeling of like, of sweating. I don't know why, but. It was really nice, so.
I just picked Julia up from her workout. I didn't work out today just because I had a busy day and I was kind of tired and stressed out. But I came over to the property to check out and kind of like walk the survey that was laid out. And I left the gate open and wanted to show Julia something, so we came back.
We're still finalizing plans.
Yeah, remember that one day, I think we vlogged it, of us walking through and I was like, spray painting all the trees that we wanted surveyed, just like what type of tree, where the exact location of it, of each tree in conjunction with like the current building there. So yeah, and it got mowed today. I had a guy come out and mow it because he was getting a branch that fell off that tree right there. It fell onto that building, on the garage building. So while he was out here with his tractor, I went ahead and had him mow it just because he had a big tractor versus our little tiny mower. So I wanted to bring Julie over here and kind of like walk this back area with her and walk through a couple of things.
If you're new, this is our renovation property. We are planning on redoing this whole house. So if you're just wondering where the hell we are, that's what's going on.
Yeah, it's about 10 minutes from our current house. So we've actually had this place longer than the other house that we live in. For all of you that don't know, if that's some additional context and helpful. Anyways, I want to walk her through a couple things and we'll catch up with you in a second.
All right, we are cooking dinner right now and both had a bit of a day. So I'm going to make us some Aperol spritz. Throwback, we have not made these in so long. We used to love them. They're a little sweet, but sounds good and it's summery. So. Pop the Prosecco. Oh yeah, mama. Goose, what was it?
And we haven't really been making cocktails during the week, but today just calls for one. So it's really easy. You do 1 to 1 to 1 for all of the ingredients. So one part Aperol, and they serve them in these wine glasses. In Italy, so we like to be traditional. And I kinda do 2 parts Prosecco because I like mine a little bit stronger. Here we go. And then finish it off with club soda or I just have Topo Chico, a little soda. All right, here they are. They're so cute, so good. Mm. Ooh, that one's sweet. Why? Mm-hmm.
Putting the grill to use. We haven't determined the spot for it yet, so we just have it stored over there out of the rain, and then I roll it out when I want to use it.
In the middle of the yard.
But we don't know if we're gonna like do like a built-in out here with like a little arbor thing, or I don't know. We'll see.
TBD.
At a point where like we want to do a bunch of different projects on our house, like we still want to do our master bathroom renovation and stuff like that. It's a perfectly good master bathroom, but it's just like not. Our style doesn't have the Julian Hunter touch to it.
Yeah.
So we want to do that, but it's like, okay, well, how much longer are we going to be living here if we're moving to the other property when it's finished?
I know.
But that's still probably like 1.5 years away. Renovating our master bathroom is probably going to add value to the home.
Totally.
So there's things to weigh out.
But, I know.
And it's fun.
We loved it. We would do every room if we could.
Yeah. Maybe wouldn't instead we? Of paying for a vacation, we'll pay for our master bathroom.
Yeah. It smells so good. Yeah, that's fine. Where's that sheet? Oh yeah, you should put it back in the same one. But I think they cook pretty quick, so got asparagus and some chicken at the bottom. I don't know. Yeah, those are perfect. Fantastic. Okay. We're also making some baked potatoes. We'll show you guys what we're having. We're gonna drink our drinks and relax.
We're making fish.
Well yeah, fish.
She's got me grilling like
well, we're gonna have asparagus.
In the meantime.
Well, because we,
that's what
yeah.
happens when you buy a grill hunter.
Exactly. You're not used. I'll just grill. I'll be the griller because I feel like you don't really like it.
It wasn't about that. It was, hey, let's have fish for dinner. We're going to grill some fish. Oh, perfect. We can throw some chicken on the grill too. Oh, and you can throw some asparagus.
Yeah, because if it's on, I feel like it's like my one time to like get some stuff on the grill and like, you know. Now we have like asparagus we can make in little like bowls and stuff.
It's a bad idea. It's just,
and it's never just like an easy thing. Like, I want to grill some fish, like, out of here real quick while you're in there making. Like, fish takes like
a couple
7 minutes to make.
Yeah, I know.
And so now instead, it's been an hour long process and I haven't even started the fish yet.
Yeah, I get it.
That's my issue.
I know.
But I feel like every guy goes through that.
It's annoying.
Goose, come on. I spilled some fish on the ground. You can have it.
We need your help, please.
Come on, Goose.
Come here. Chip chop. Nippa, come on.
Come on, buddy. I know you're scared of the grill. Come here. Come here.
Okay, there's some fish. We need you to pick it up. Please eat it. Right there. Your sense of smell is so bad.
He's so scared of the grill.
I'm scared of machinery. Just not a fan.
I don't know you're bothering me today. I think we both are. Marriage. Am I right?
You're so fragile.
You just slide it onto the tinfoil. Good luck. Fantastic. It's good, Goose. It's good. Red, let's go. Perfect, we got it. And you are running back inside because you're so scared. All right, peeps, here's the setup. We've got some baked potatoes, fish, and grilled asparagus, which Hunter gave me shit for. It's just been a day for us, you know? We've just been on each other's asses, you know, when that happens. Just like, it ain't your day for your marriage. Well, that's us, sister. That's today.
Such a joy.
Who are you? Love you.
Alright.
Great day to be married.
Yeah. Even better day to be alive. It's a bad day to be alive. Everything was doing good till I spoke to my wife.
It's classic. Everything's always my fault, for sure.
Well, when you're starving and hangry at like 7 o'clock at night, and I have to put on extra things on the grill so we can eat at 10 o'clock at night, it's not the most fun.
You were hangry?
I've been hangry.
Well, you didn't express that. You need to learn how to communicate your feelings.
Never let me express my emotions.
Okay.
When I express my feelings to you, it turns into about Julia's emotions.
All right. Sick.
Cheers to the love.
Cheers, bitch. Here we go. Fish. Asparagus.
Thank you, Lord, for this food. And thank you, Hunter, for this food.
Thank you so much.
I'm kidding. Julie makes like 10 out of 10 meals, and I make a meal one time, and I'm like...
You want praise?
No, I actually don't want praise. I'm just annoyed and frustrated.
Thank you for doing that. Now...
No, I don't need your thank you. You put this together, actually. I just did some of the work.
Wow, the fish is amazing.
Mm-hmm. That's what
great
happens.
Job.
That's what happens when you put a little soul into it.
Oh, shit.
It's a joke. It's a soul.
I know. It's a soul fish. I got it. We're not vibing today.
It's a pun. Right. It's a pun, bitch. I've never just had soul by itself. Usually it's like capers and lemon.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I think the assessment of the Traeger is that it's lovely.
Yeah.
It cooks everything.
Cooks everything perfectly.
You can't like mess it up, I feel like. Okay. We're getting in bed because today just like
show me that other workout.
Needs to be over. Oh yeah, let me show it to you. It's really good. So, good to get down, like almost like a one leg deadlift, bring it back up, throw it, switch. Reach down, pick it up, deadlift, throw it.
Was it a deadlift or a good morning?
It was like its own thing. So your leg went all the way up.
Yeah, so that's your hamstring.
It's different. It's a nice one.
Daddy's calling.
Oh, okay. Gotta go. Alright, we're ending the vlog. Today's gotta be over.
Love y'all.
Goodbye.
We raised all our glasses and we took a toast tonight. But we all got too drunk, we know them words won't come out right. So cheers to nothing.